tired of men and their slutty little waists. What is that even supposed to mean? Like, I've never seen a man with a slutty waist. I don't think that exists. At all. Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I don't hate you, I just don't feel like talking right now.
Oh, thank God. I make the party shine bright when it started blooming. This beat was bubble gum, so I had to chew it. Taste me how to duck, taste me how to duck, duck. Taste me how to duck, taste me how to duck, duck. You are caught in a dance, you are lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian.
You want to know a secret? Like how the pillars really feel about each other? Because I can't believe what Obanai said about Giyu. He hates him. Giyu's expression is always unhappy and it irritates him. Which is so strange because he's literally fine with everyone else. He thinks Rengoku has a good personality and they talk often. He considers Sonami a friend. He can rely on Gyomi because he's strong. He thinks Shinobu's hardworking and very patient. Dudes had legit deep talks with Tengen about their past, and we all know how he feels about Mitsuri. He even hopes Muichiro doesn't die because he's so young, but Giyu, he's dirt. Get out of my face. I don't want to see you ever. My goodness.
Some people are white guys in 1985. White guy, 1985.
White guy, 1985. No wonder you think I don't care.
Sapphire. No. This is all my fault. I didn't want to look for a solution. I just wanted to be mad. You're right. You're always right. I was being stupid.
I don't think you're stupid.
If I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball, you're probably dead!
Can I ask you something?
No.
I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Cool.
Have any of the other Hashira ever just, like, tugged on your ponytail?
In what context?
Like, without context, like at a meeting or something.
Oh, then no.
Really? Oh my god.
Why?
I don't know, I just get, like, the urge every once in a while. It's like, just give it a good yank.
That's really weird, Kocho.
I mean, I would never like act on it. It's just like an intrusive thought, you know, I would never do it.
Right.
Yeah, it's like, have you ever like been holding your sword and suddenly like you get an intrusive thought?
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, out of nowhere, you're like, I could stab
everyone
in the
here.
Heart. That's hilarious. Is it? I hear them whispering about the places that you've seen and how you don't know how to keep your business clean.
I'm not afraid. me, like, give you a makeover? No. You're making a huge mistake. I like how I look.
Why?
Ouch.
You like your Howry?
Yeah, but it's ugly.
Well, it has sentimental value.
Which half? Well, this half belonged to my sister.
So?
She died. Really? Okay, no, that's fine. We'll just, it's a nice color. We'll just cut off the other half.
Well, this half belonged to someone who was very special to me.
I'm sure it's fine. I mean, they don't want it.
He died.
Jesus, okay.
Yeah.
Is that why you act like that? Like what? Like a cadaver?
Oh.
Like you've worn so many dead people's outfits, you're starting to act like one.
It's possible.
Did you happen to have any dead friends who, like, accessorized?
Like someone we could steal a fancy hat from?
Or...
No.
That's okay.
God, it's just, like, so hard to look at you.
For a second, I was literally like, I should just, like, give my life so that you can raid my closet.
That's really thoughtful of you.
Right? I'm not gonna do it. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it!
When my rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more.
One button away from full frontal. Like, we get it. You have a six pack. You're an alpha. Credit.
What, you think it's like an eight pack?
Well, I think about this unbuttoned shirt a lot.
And it is an eight pack, first of all.
Wishful thinking.
But beyond that, I'm not so sure that it's an ego thing.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the Demon Slayer uniforms are designed in a way that they can't get slashed or cut very easily.
True.
But he has the Moretti blood, so in some ways it's in his best interest to get slashed and cut by demons. So they can smell his blood and be intoxicated.
You do think about his unbuttoned shirt a lot.
Oh, yeah. But I think he keeps his shirt open because it's easy access. I don't necessarily think he, like, inflicts the wounds himself. But if a demon were to slash him, it would give him the upper hand in battle.
Oh.
And if there was a demon that was actually able to get close enough to slash him, he would need the upper hand at that point.
I think this is the most I've ever heard you talk.
I don't know, it's just what I would do. It's a theory.
One way to find out.
Oh, don't.
See Nezugawa?
Yeah.
Why do you keep your shirt unbuttoned all the time?
I mean,
to show off my six pack.
Too bad, Tomioka.
No, hold on. It's an ego thing, I told you.
No, it's an eight pack.
What?
It's an eight, it's not a six pack.
Whatever you want.
purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Better lie down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Out with anyone. What a loser. Didn't you hear about him? Everyone knows.
Hey, check it out. He's looking at us again.
We're total freak.
This is a Giyu appreciation post for nobody else but myself. I love that he shows no emotion, but he has just versions of the exact same face in every single shot. We have zero on enthusiasm, but 100 when it comes to dramatic poses. Also, this man is super petty, like he actively chose to step on that. He's got the cutest little dainty face, and when he does show expression, it's so little and sweet. You also gotta love that he's so clueless, as well as just actively getting bullied by people. Look at his little frown. Also, like, he's really gorgeous. Like, I feel like I need to, like, stress that. Like, such a beautiful, beautiful boy with the cutest little face. I love the way he just awkwardly stands places. He's not living his best life, but he's living a life. I love the way he sits. Like, he sits so cute. He wants friends, our precious boy, with a sword.
She definitely shows too much skin. Whoa! I've always thought that. Okay, don't be a fucking misogyn. Like, no one likes that. What? She shows exactly as much skin as she wants to, okay? Like, watch it. Oh, but you said it was gross. The outfit is gross, dummy. Her choice to wear it is an act of transgression and an act of feminism. It's not that complicated, okay? She shows off her tits because she's a feminist. Got it. My eyes are up here. I think it's really cool that you're a feminist. Hello?